update from the control room at Liverpool Street. There are minor delays on the